Hi guys, good morning. So today I'm going to Sangao. So I'll be heading soon. Because of the morning rain, I'm already quite getting late. It's almost 8 a.m. in the morning. Chap. So Phawngpui lama oh. Bike. Now, search a district Kalutoa. I need a place to eat something. Zin cho chu kalai man loa kachuak lai vang katlan vong vong ni. Masay tiffin chu kapai. Chuan mun cha dein ka mu chuan cho kai meang. Okay, see you on the road. To eat tiffin pa kapai khae tak ei meang thil tlang kapel to a kana ha thak ve o monga kham lut tok ku over lo mo phun chu kong po asia to khap mai still 100 kilometers more. Nisa nakhan roti le paneer masala kasyam kha tiffin in kapai. Yesterday I made paneer and paratha and roti.
Nice. Right.
Thank you.
mong chu van kham du ve o kan an nuam lai mun cho. So I am at south Van Lai Phai. So such a beautiful place. I just took drone shots. Oh man, it's breathtaking. It's beautiful. Oh, I cop my annuam look to boruak po. Drone shot kala annal cop my. Akina Aizawl let le huna post le don ya. Eh, next shot chu south Van Lai Phai drone shot. There is the village, that village which I am going to, and so this is far park. And see this one, this peak where the forest rest house is there from Phawngpui National Park. The peak is here. Peak of Mizoram is this one. This is the village I'm going to. So finally I reached the village Thaltlang. See the landscape around it. Wow. This is India. This is Burma.